Welcome to sunny Charleston. I'm here to tell you all about the Bumble app and how I plan on using it as I travel the world.
Everyone knows you can use Bumble for dating. I mean, heck, even I've had some pretty hot dates.
These Southern boys just aren't cutting it, and Mama didn't raise no quitter. So join me as I travel the world and look for love. Most people know that you can use Bumble for dating, but what about finding your real partner in crime? Your best friend? Some would even say your Bumble BFF. Let's learn more by asking real-life Bumble BFF user Aaron Miller.
When I first moved to Charleston, I got a Bumble BFF to make new friends and have a great time exploring my new city.
I can't wait to have gelato and Italy. Your friends.
So, you've got a boyfriend, you found your best friend.
But did you really think I forgot about your career?
In today's world, it's all about networking. So why not use the app that gives you a hot date and your partner in crime?
Working in catering, I've learned a lot about food, especially the deep fried kind. But there's a whole world out there of food that I haven't explored. That's the great thing about Bumble Network. You can connect with other professionals in your area, learn more about a new skill, explore a passion, or maybe even get cocktails with friends. Cheers. I believe food and beverage is the best way to get to know other people, whether you're dating, catching up with friends, or networking. So join me on my adventures as I travel the world.
I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Hair toss, check.